Why, hello again. I am here.
Hattori left the... Hattori joined the party.
Yeah. I sent you guys both invites, but let me know if it didn't show up. Okay. Alright. Yes, everything will disconnect. Duly noted, Fisher. Kenpo says, nice lens and Norkix. Yes, they are very nice. Cooney, WoW streams! Yes, I will. Once I get a computer that can play WoW again, I will probably start streaming it. Because I missed nearly all of BFA, and now they announced Shadowlands, and I am super fucking hype. Getting Elgato, jacking in! I'm keeping my mouth shut. You do you, Kenpo. Iridium 1 is good for early slide mod. Yeah, that's what Fisher says. Okay. Fun. Also, my dog's just been throwing up ammo everywhere.
Oh, I thought that was going a different direction when you said dog and throwing up.
I don't have a dog.
That's why I was like,
Yeah. Although Pandora has been feeling unwell lately. She has pancreatitis, and she hasn't been eating well. So now we're giving her, like, people turkeys, like deli meat, and she'll eat that. And we've noticed that she won't eat if her brother is nearby, because, you know, if we're not watching them eat, then he is going to bully her away from her plate. So, but
it's better than I do.
Yeah. You guys gonna join me back in Tunis' lab? No bully.
I got stuff to sell, and I've already seen that. So you guys go nuts.
Okay.
Almost there.
I switched to my Amara, and I've got a bunch of junk to get rid of.
Okay. Sounds good.
Ava, would you like to join me?
How does
it
work?
Yeah, learn this girl.
It's a feeling here.
Oh. It's a feeling.
Gross. Do you taste olives?
Taste olives?
I always thought dried pickles. It worked. Here, Vault Hunter. All yours.
Cool.
So, how do we know this machine thing is gonna do what it's supposed to and not, like, blow up the whole universe?
The machine has already worked once before, stealing the destroyer away inside Pandora millennia ago.
Tannis, you're still going
it,
here.
She may finally become a so-called god.
Then she's
again,
fine for me.
What is a god but the most
just
powerful
talking
being in the universe? Either this works, or we are all...
We're all
her siren
liberated
effects didn't stop for
you
me.
Go down there, Tannis. I don't know who else could get this thing working.
Really? And work side by side with Typhon de Leon? If I must, Lilith, if I must.
You got this, Tannis.
I mean,
and
she has a total hard-on for Typhon,
snoop around
Typhon,
your lab for Iridian
so
stuff while you're gone.
That's a relief. Get geared up, Vault Hunter. Then meet Typhon at the machine. Before it's too late.
Will do.
Ready whenever you guys are.
Okay.
I'm ready. 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 I'm ready.
I hate you.
Of course, Fisher, I am lewd. Why wouldn't I stare at my love's cleavage? What? Lilith has great boobs.
She does.
She does. Unfortunately, my biggest love in this game doesn't have any cleavage.
Well, Clay has cleavage, you just can't see it over the, like, through the vest.
Oh, right. Yeah. Who's a good little kitten?
Okay. Where do we hear this one? Traveling to Desolation Bench. Hate leveling a black mage, but it's the lesser of the three evils of the magic DPS. Well, I mean, Kenpo, you could just be leveling up a tank with us.
Playing WoW like a bunch of fucking nerds!
Excuse you. He is playing Final Fantasy Online.
Oh. Yeah, I play that too.
Nerd.
I like it. It's a good game. I've also got like 700 hours in it.
Yeah.
I did the free trial, and it wasn't really my thing. But I can see why other people like it. I am in need of you,
beast. So clearly you're deficient.
I mean, I played 11, and I guess that's making me not want to play 14.
14 is leagues better and different.
I've heard, but...
I really like how mechanic heavy it is.
Mm-hmm. Howdy!
I'll tell you what, 14 was better than 12. I'm playing 12 right now. I can barely play it for an entire hour.
12 is such a slog.
12's better than 13.
13's fine.
I do not agree.
13 is deep-fried bullshit.
13 I could play for 4 hours at a time.
13 is so bad. I like 12 better than 13.
Whoop. I almost fell off that ledge.
Can we all agree that 10 is good, though?
Oh, nope. Yeah, I love 10.
I love 10, I love 7.
Yep.
I love 7's 1. Good.
6 has a personal favorite in my heart.
I need to play 6.
A lot of people like 8.
I might drop 12 and play 6 instead. Well, let's
get to it. No one would blame you.
8 is fine. Oh, I see. Now those connections between but the it's not sense. My flavor. The vaults on
Promethea. I've never played it, to be honest with you, so I wouldn't know.
Intriguing. Wow, you're smart. Wow, you're smart. An understatement, don't you think? Yeah, she's only, you know, a massive level genius. That's a rare thing in this universe. Fire of stars. Okay, are you guys done talking?
What ability do I have equipped again? Oh, that's the one. Okay. I'm ready.
Spam touches. Don't shame me for being a white knight. Pally problems.
Did you know? Claptrap units can't climb stairs.
What the fuck was that?
So
we've been reading the little tool tips.
You can change the order of how weapons are equipped from your inventory menu.
You're making it trying to sound like Marcus.
No, seriously, in my head, Marcus's voice reads all of those lines, and I told him to do that.
But when you guys say it, it sounds like you're Soviet Russian trying to give your emaciated child advice.
Yes. I mean, aren't we all just emaciated children?
What do you think
children?
Marcus said?
Yeah. I mean, come on. I guess you do need a planet-sized machine to seal
up an entire planet. Fake gamer cat right here, guys.
Except that he's a capitalist.
My cat is playing with my metal die. Fake gamer cat.
Take a picture and shame the cat. Everyone else will love it. And then everyone else will shame you for shaming the cat.
I mean, I'd shame me for shaming this cat. My cute little tortie. Hey,
and to think you guys didn't want to keep the cats you found.
Well, we wanted to keep Theo. We were on the fence about 3.
Mm-hmm.
But then I realized I couldn't separate him, and I loved her.
Yeah. You know what? You remind me of Leda. Still a better dad than Typhon.
It's true. I had a decade to study this machine. Its design is mind-gasmingly complex, but I do believe its primary operation to be fairly straightforward. It's the right. Oh god, I got her! I require the Pandora vault
key. Gotta make sure this content is
to
not
the left,
kid-friendly.
To the right, to the left, to the right.
We gotta make sure this.
Why did you have to move?
We gotta make sure this isn't kid-friendly. Fuck, shit, damn, ass!
Oh, I was staring at Tannis's ass.
Oh, alright, well, that works too.
Yep. Alright. Oh, she was trying to take something from me. That's fine. Here, take it.
Your virginity?
Oh, that's long gone.
Must offer
transfer the remaining keys to the Guardian statues. Then the machine will draw power from the vaults on those planets, closing Pandora. To the other statues, Vault Hunter. Quickly now!
How long are we playing till, out of curiosity?
Noon hour time.
Yeah, we'll beat it, probably.
Yeah.
Good thing I never told my daughter about this place. But stay sharp. If I know the Iridians, there's sure to be some Guardians around here.
Well, there better be some shit for us to shoot, or else I'm gonna freaking get my money back.
No, this is actually just the walking section. Oh, I lied.
I like how he called out Guardians before any appeared.
Okay, this gun does not work on these.
Thank you. I was staring up and trying not to walk off.
I'm just killing stuff. Is that helpful?
Yep. Very helpful. Should, like, shoot anything or no?
He was just, he doesn't do nearly as much damage as we do,
I guess.
Hey, that looks like one of the statues your scientist was talking about. Give it the key, like an offering.
Like a shock.
What?
Promethea Vault has been activated.
Helping a bridge.
Next up, Eden City.
Oh.
Paradise my hairy ass, but it does have its charms. Let's get
yes, Fisher
Yipson. I was hairless for a month.
I was hairless for a month. Only a month.
Switch characters, never mind.
Yeah.
Do we though?
Lens, off the top of your head, are there any sound logs in this area? Echo logs?
I don't think so. Not that I remember. Now, to be fair,
oh, God.
I wasn't really looking for him, I was mostly just trying not to die because I did this solo.
Gotcha. Yeah, much easier with three people, or three and a half if you count Typhon.
I thought you were gonna make it.
It's because he's an NPC.
No, I thought you were gonna make a 2.5 joke because of me.
Oh, did I say 2.5 or 3.5?
Good boy.
You said 3.5.
Okay. You know, you're still 3/4 of a person. My dog counts as the other 4th.
Oh, fuck you. Oh, that's why I'm not doing any damage, because I've got my... I'm a moron.
You're learning this now.
I mean, this isn't news to us, yeah.
No, I was wondering why my super wasn't doing that much damage. That's because I got my fire one equipped instead of electrical.
Yeah. Freeze him!
Thank you. kill that Sarah before it gets possessed.
More just spawned in. It's fine. Oh. Wraith is possessed.
Oh no, the Wraith is gonna come at the melee character? What will I do?
You know, it's amazing how much damage I can do with a gun that's actually
there. You and that stupid fucking flamethrower.
I love the flamethrower, okay?
The lady doth protest too little, methinks.
I protest too little?
How about the amount of damage you do?
Oh, yeah. I'm really bad at shooting those skulls.
Iridium.
But why was it iridium and not iridium this time?
I don't know. Iridium. Huh. I don't
this
know.
This glyph says to reveal the steps. Guess it means use that switch.
Oh, steps. Yes.
Oh, I backed into the steps.
Whoa, quite a schlep. Guess them Iridians didn't mind a little exercise, huh? Good thing I've got the whip. See up top.
I'm already up here, Typhon.
And Typhon keeps blocking me and almost knocked me off.
It's not like I've done this before and I know where everything spawns. God.
What the hell is this?
I'm cold.
Cool trick, huh, man? Say hello to my new family.
I just switched to shock.
Mom, you know, you've played for this before. You should know.
I didn't realize the switch was this soon.
We should have remembered on what enemies were behind it.
It's been a hot minute since I played the game. I have officially bitten off more than I can chew.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, wow, went down again.
I fell
off
the cliff.
Wow. Oh. Okay.
Hey guys! Burn!
Go on the high. Just a moment. Oh. Fuck you. Oh, dead. I can't believe I should see that. Sarah's fight the vampire. Yes? I mean, I watched Helsing a bridge, Fisher.
Your guns are reloaded.
My urge to kill has only.
What about a Helsing a bridge?
Fisher asked me if I ever watched the scene from Helsing where Sarah fights the vampire woman, where she slams her face in the wall and it rips apart.
Oh, yeah.
So Deck is being really sweet right now, and I know he's up because I can hear his phone playing in the bedroom, but he's deciding to stay in bed instead of coming out here and making noise, and I appreciate it. God damn it, pet. It's gonna be cool to just press the button once to pick something up and then he runs right in front of me.
Hear that I killed them. A billion lives to power a machine. Should it comfort me that they will drum in its heart forever? Perhaps oblivion would have been kinder. It would have been for me, at least.
Whoa! That was fun.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Holy baloney! Would you look at that?
This way! Come on!
Alright. Do we have to throw someone into the flame?
Come on, give it the key! Like the last one!
Yeah, just jump in.
Okay. I was about to say, I guess he just volunteered, but... There we go. Hold. Okay. I am here.
The machine nearly has enough power to seal Pandora. Keep going.
Last one, Vault Hunter.
I feel like it's not gonna seal it.
This way! Come on!
God, they're launch pads.
Nice.
They felt like actually good.
You're not gonna stop me from getting to the destroyer.
Yeah, level up, bitches!
I'm really bad at shooting moving targets. Please stay still.
How are you playing this game?
Because I use the flamethrower.
Get up, be dead on your own time.
Threw my gun up there, bitch. Die.
Eat me. Don't forget to write.
I do. Dog, come save me. Norkix is dying. Someone go get him. Or Typhon is.
We hunt back.
Yeah. Typhon is nice.
You bloated crap.
You've gotta be kidding. I hate this game.
How? You're a tank!
Also, it doesn't help if I don't have any.
Ghost effect could go away anytime, that'd be great.
Oh, you don't like being terrified?
No, not really.
Whoa. Although it's helpful that when they're possessed, the Sarah are kind of at least my, you know, weakest friend really. Oh yeah. When they're possessed, their health goes down.
Switches together. Old school classic. Right. End of the world. I'll focus.
So for the record, the right switch was pressed while Typhon was still like turning around. Close.
We gotta hurry.
Didn't stop him.
You got this.
I like your enthusiasm, beast.
Out of hiding, ha!
A good hunt.
I don't find him. So many explosions!
Yeah, my grenades tend to, you know, split and turn into a shower of death.
What? Harold. Bye, Harold. Stay in one place so I can shoot. No, Harold, you're supposed to stay in one place. You stay here. I freeze you. No. You need to stay in one place, Harold. Harold.
Well, so, given this game, I really thought there was a unique guardian who is named Harold.
Uh-huh. Oh no, Harold with an H-E.
Yeah.
But yeah.
That is absolutely something Borderlands would do, though.
That totally is. That is. I can't even fault you for thinking that.
I'm about to do that.
Someone leveled up.
Hey, Cooney did. That's why she said ding.
Oh. Ding, fries are done!
Damage.
Hello, fanatic. You are right in my face, so I'm going to shoot you until you die. Sounds good? Sounds good.
You are forgotten.
Oh, I'm shooting Typhon. Damn it. I saw there was a shotgun tank and I was just like, kill it! And then I realized.
Yeah.
Oh, you should dog screw me.
Yeah.
Ow.
Loot ghost!
I got some of it. Where'd it go?
I think it popped. But not like good
popped.
Pop. Like
popped out of existence.
Yeah.
Didn't even know loot ghosts were a thing.
Yeah, they're the gold ones. And then when you kill them, they throw lots of loot around, like the loot tanks do.
Yeah.
Wow, there's a lot of people up here. Let me just throw my grenade and pop them. Be gone, but...
Tempted,
yeah,
but no.
Yeah, it's not point. Today, Satan.
No, I was quoting Walter from the Jeffrey Dunham special, Be Gone, Satan. Hello, Shamu.
Jeff
Never
Dunham's
mind.
Still relevant.
He just dropped a new special.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. You offer the key? All of his specials are just kind of stuck the same to me.
A little bit, yeah.
Sure, I'll regain health while I'm moving. Okay. And of course my dog pees. Of course, my dog pees
all
right in
of the
front
connections
of it,
to the vault
necessary.
Are activated. Return to me, Fair Typhon. Vault Hunter, you may come too. You might want to come down and see this.
On our way.
Vault Hunter, you may come too. Tanis.
Sounds like a really boring threesome.
Tanis, your libido is showing. Ooh, it's over here.
He can't.
Jumping!
Whoa! Broodmother? What? No, thank you. It feels like when we kill her, lots of things are gonna pop out of her. Crew challenge completed. Oh! And yes, things did pop out of her. Hey, but iridium.
What lies within?
Greensworth? Left. Sorry, I'm like, ooh, what's this?
Oh, thank God, back up.
Hi.
Feed upon your rage.
I didn't want to say anything, but I was just like, guys.
Yeah.
born!
Weak.
Oh, that's cool. That is really cool. That looks like a giant map. Oh, we have to be over there.
I heard purple.
Purple? Yes, Typhon, we're coming. Well, I'm coming at least. Can't talk for the boys. This way, Norkix.
Okay.
Let them hear your rage!
Yeah, I was going towards the large spinny thing too, but
big
then I noticed
glowy
that...
thing.
Yeah, but then Typhon was going the other way. What's around here?
Absolutely nothing.
Besides an ambulance.
Still, to this day, one of my favorite lines in video games is in Portal 1 when you throw the Curiosity Sphere into the incinerator and it says, "Ooh, what's in here?"
Pandora is still opening. Maybe it needs a siren's touch. Touch it, I shall. As the Nihilist said on his deathbed, "Here goes nothing."
Jesus.
Tannis.
That's actually a good joke, too.
That's a good joke.
Holy baloney! Wow. Would you look at that?
Tannis, you alright?
Yes! So much power! And I am the conduit! Pandora's closing!
Alright! It's working!
Yeah, I'm gonna have to put a stop to that.
COV incoming! Ava, keep them off Tannis!
On it!
This is it. You know what to do, Killer.
Thank you for clumping up, morons.
It does help.
You anyway. When Troy and I were kids, we'd stare up at the night sky and dream of becoming stars. Brightest in the galaxy, Troy always said.
Dolly, don't do this.
So we left this place behind. Went to Pandora to become Vault Hunters ourselves. We'd open the Vault of Vaults.
Oh, these Shredder fanatics actually know how to slide. Alright. Oh, Super Twin, that's why. Well, they just melted.
Anointed Hog! I hate it when they do that.
He zoomed. Oh, he zoomed again. Oh,
the zoomy boy.
Die!
Wish you can freeze him, right? Hello, Slugger. Have you heard of him? Freeze ray! You look a little cold there, bud. I think you need a shirt. Well, he's dead now. He doesn't need that shirt anymore. Oh. I rocket launcher over what I'm saying.
Oh, yay, now an anointed Goliath.
Oh, cool. Whoop. Ow. Anointed tank. Enemies just run into my irradiated spirit death.
Oh, I made him angry. He's angry!
Well, we have an anointed Goliath and an anointed Sphinx, so...
We don't have an anointed Goliath anymore. Problem handled.
Cool. The tank is still on the field. Oh, there's another.
That's a big boy, actually.
He's a big boy. He, changes in shape a lot. Get your fucking hands off my wife, bitch.
Hiya, Starlight.
Let me go!
I let you go once and see how that turned out?
You scared old man! This is your fault! You kept us here when the universe should have been ours!
I gave you what I could.
I don't care! I'm gonna take what's mine!
Ah! I'm sorry, Starlight.
Typhon.
You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something.
So I'm sure those watching
be the last Vault Hunters.
But Lilith flickered and then disappeared.
No, she's been doing that the entire time for me.
Okay.
Samesies.
It only just happened now.
Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. Tyreen leeches the destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
I am a goddess. A Glorio.
So he didn't have any missable quests?
Yes. I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
No.
Okay.
He was
get all of his side quests from his robots.
I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines.
Don't worry, Norkix. Trust me.
It seems I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over. It's time. The destroyer is escaping. You ready, killer? I've never run from a fight, Commander. Okay. This ends on.
All right. Has everyone restocked up on ammo?
Head through the portal and find Tyreen.
Oh, that's a good
and
idea.
Sold guns. Because
you have a good
have...
idea every now and then, Cooney.
Every now and then.
Well, every I mean, you're not known for your great ideas in D&D.
True. But who's the
neither
one
am
who...
I, though.
Yeah. Who's the one who that's your sounding board for your writing, though?
That's true. That's very true. Now, why not spend it?
Church favor guy.
You still have one just like that.
This is so nice since I got a new controller. My other one had really bad drift.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I actually picked up a new headset from Meijer, and it's wondering if I put the microphone up, it'll mute. But I'm not using it right now because, yeah, I'll probably do that on a different stream.
You got a new chair, Norkix!
I got a chair. Also, I watched the first episode of Critical Role a few days ago, and I was actually, like, really surprised by how entertaining it was.
Campaign one or two?
Campaign one. The whole comment section is full of, oh boy, this is gonna take a while. I started on, and then whatever date they started on. Because I know there are, like, 200-ish episodes.
And they're, like, each an hour long, right?
Three to
4 hours long each, yes.
Oh my god. See,
and
I
then
can't,
you have
I
campaign
tried watching...
two, which they've just gotten into hundreds-ish. And then you have all the one-shots.
Yeah, I might just skip to campaign two because the sound quality of campaign one is driving me crazy.
Yeah. Just know it is not necessary to watch Campaign 1 in order to understand Campaign 2. It's, as far as I know, it's set in the same universe, but it is, you know,
a lot of the time.
I'll
get jokes and stuff.
Yeah.
Alright, are we ready to rock and roll, peeps? Oh,
yeah.
We're rocking and rolling. Cool.
Jacob's weapons have smaller magazines, but deal higher damage with every shot. Remember, if it took more than one shot, you weren't using a Jacob's.
Maliwan puts the fire in firearms. Every one of their weapons deals elemental damage and can switch between two different elemental firing modes.
See, you sound like a posh British guy.
Yeah, I know, that's what I was going for.
Thank you, Fisher. Fisher tells us good luck, or he says... good luck, Akuni, but, you know, us, good luck.
We don't need
no,
luck.
He's not wishing
we're
you
Amara's.
Good luck.
We're Amara mains. We don't need luck. One
apocalypse at a time. I'm a flat man. Whee! Which is probably why he, you know, wished me good luck and not you guys. Ellie, you have a fine ass, too.
Ellie has the best ass.
Yes.
Well... one of the best asses.
Yeah, your favorite ass is probably Clay.
No, I don't like Clay's ass.
Have you even looked at Clay's butt?
No.
Okay. Ooh, it's over there.
History lesson.
I think my favorite ass is still Lilith's, but I don't know.
Lilith?
Oh no! It won't let me...
Lilith.
Oh, Lilith. Yes, Lilith has a very nice butt.
Boop.
What is the Destroyer? It is a mouth with endless appetite. It is hate that never cools. It is the long shadow cast by our universe against the moldering sun of time. It will never truly be contained. Nearly made to wait until its chains slip. Or are slipped for it.
Okay, so that looks like a boss drop, so yeah.
What gave it away?
I'm just gonna sell a few things real quick.
Yeah.
I don't really need to, but I'm going to. Like, I have plenty of space in my backpack, but I want to have as much space as I can.
Mm-hmm.
So is it just me, or are numbers, like, way smaller in this game compared to 2?
What do you mean?
Damage numbers. I feel like, at level 40 in... Oh, well, I mean, these are still kind of level 30 guns, but 30s-ish. But I feel like we would have had higher numbers by now in Borderlands 2.
Well, the issue is you didn't have to optimize your builds as much in Borderlands 2. Once you're all optimized and stuff, you'll be doing easily 100k damage.
Right.
Alright, are we ready?
One sec.
Yep.
Ooh, okay. That time.
Dog, are you done peeing? This is your last chance to pee.
No, he'll pee on the boss. No doubt.
Nobody does bullets better than
Let's do this!
So I am gonna sell that COV thing that my dog literally just threw up. One sec.
Too much money and not enough blood? You're at the right place!
Okay. Too much money and not enough blood? You're at the right place. Alright.
Yeehaw!
Finally.
Well then.
Don't expect mercy, superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
I mean, yeah, you drain your followers. Oh, and she's getting Cthulhu'd. She just merged with the Demogorgon.
This is it, killer.
That's my first thought as well.
I like your enthusiasm.
Well, that was
fast. That was fast. That was fast.
Yep.
It's also easy to kill stuff flying around, FYI.
Okay. Oh, I'm just gonna stand in my health sphere and shoot. Oh. Okay, you need to stop launching me, lady. Let me stand in my health sphere.
This isn't even the fun part of the fight yet.
What the frick?
Yeah, ow!
That
ow.
Was my entire health bar just from dropping in.
The crystals.
I'm gonna die again.
What? Yeah, so when you go... Oh, she is immune right now. Just getting out of the way, Miss Christmas. Cool. So when we go down, it's assumed that we should shoot the things in the air because they're easy to take down.
Yep.
That's your okay. opening. Give her help.
That's as far as you go.
Does she have weak points? I just haven't noticed yet.
So when she kneels like that, what I did is I climbed up her back and I shot at the eye. And when she drops down, she shows her head, and it's really easy to just unload on it.
Gotcha.
And her face is her weak point.
Okay. Well, Nope. She stepped on me.
Oh my god. Fuck. Thank god for the health orb.
Yep. You're welcome. Man, imagine this fight if she didn't have those fire powers.
Imagine this fight solo.
And that's why we're doing it with friends. Okay. I was about to say, Lens, can you pick up Norkix? But no, you gotta go.
No, I'm fine.
Okay.
Oh.
She's about to do the absorb. I'll climb her back, get in
okay.
front of her face.
Sounds good. Dog, come here. Dog, thank you.
Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Too bad! Yeah, there we go.
What?
She's angry!
Ow. I'm mean right now.
Hope you guys are good at jumping.
A little bad to jump.
Oh. Oh, no, too late. I tried.
Her back! You can climb her back!
Climb her back!
I'm on it!
Hyperion, we're not the bad guys in this one.
Backing up so my back's to the door.
Thank you for your contributions to this fight. Well, shut the fuck up.
Ow.
Ow.
Come on, give me the prompt. There we go. Staying close. Now I'm dying. Oh, second wind. That helps. I have the advantage of my dog helping. Is she, immune? Yeah, Fisher, all that fire, that's part of Lilith.
There, that's your opening. Give her help!
Get her, get her, get her! Yes!
I jumped down just in time for the death. Perfect.
I think you killed once.
Nice.
I didn't even get downed.
Alright, I'm muting for this.
Brag about it.
Yeah, baby girl!
There she is.
Mama. How you doing, mama? Bye,
what happened to-
Shut up! I'm loving on her. Now I'm muting. Oh, actually, I don't have to. Oh, hey! I got a legendary.
So did I.
I got two.
Stormfront. It is a grenade.
One of them is just a trinket, though.
Stormfront. And the flavor text? Very, very frightening. Because it's lightning.
Critical hits return 3 bullets to your magazine and ricochet 3 bullets at the nearest enemy.
That's not bad.
Whoa, would you look at that?
Loot! You're goddamn right, the vault's all mine.
It's all ours.
No!
What?!
There's loot, dingus!
AKA, don't do the thing until we're ready, please.
Okay.
How much room in my bed do I have? Oh yeah, I have plenty. And that's a skin I can use. Okay. Cool. Norkix, when you are ready, come stand by the door.
Alright, now I'm ready.
I'm ready. I mean, I guess Fisher. Alright. Call the Destroyer.
And why is it dark? Also, I feel like we're not quite at the end yet.
Opens up new shards of reality where everything is extra super crazy. Enjoy the mayhem. So that's mayhem mode?
Duh.
Cool. That's a COV weapon. Why are your COV weapons? Ooh. It has all green and one gray in it. That purple chest. That's that's blue. Alright.
I'm surprised. There were actually decent guns in here.
Alrighty. See them. And then Narcix, when you are ready. Okay, we are ready.
Yeah, let's go.
Vault Hunter, you did it! Tyrene's dead! For real this time! She's
look, we have four sirens all in one. Well, five sirens all in one place.
Well, she died and turned to ash, so I'm gonna give it a hard maybe.
You got your powers back.
Feels good, right? I spent so long without them, I'd almost gotten used to it. I'm not gonna lie, it does feel good.
All right, ladies, let's get out of here. I just realized I'm the only dude in this party. This Typhon's dead now.
Kind of.
Amaro's not a dude.
I mean,
my dog.
My point is, so Flack doesn't really have a gender.
Entirely.
I guess Flack's a robot.
Great vault is still opening. Elpis is tearing Pandora apart. How do we stop it? Very simple. We can't. Not unless you know a way to remove the moon from the sky.
BRB.
Kill the moon. Well, it's like, I know how to remove the moon from the sky.
I gotcha.
Towards the fire. Sanctuary's yours, Ava. Be ready.
Lilith, you are not allowed to be a sacrifice.
Self-sacrifice.
I know you want to be with Roland, but this is not the way.
Self-sacrifice.
What does Lilith think she's doing?
Closing the Great Vault.
Going supernova.
She's saving Pandora.
She can breathe in space, apparently.
That could kill
her! She's not out of the atmosphere yet.
She knows. She's the Firehawk.
Ow!
I'm very upset with this game right now.
She's gone.
Not entirely. She's lighting the way.
So did she destroy the moon, or did she just create a force field around Pandora? So this sounds like a demonetizable song to put on YouTube. So.
I has returned.
Welcome back. Fisher says I can skip. Well, I half want to skip, but I also half want to see the credits. But I could probably just look at
I kind of want to see the credits too.
Yeah.
You can always just like edit this out, I think.
Yeah, I can. So no one say anything important during the credits because it's gonna get muted anyway, because that's what happens with these songs. You can skip important. This Girl Is On Fire is the perfect song for Lilith. Said not to say anything important. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
You know, Gage wasn't in this game either.
Correct. Although, wasn't because Gage and Krieg were both DLC characters for Borderlands 2,
they were both
right?
DLC, but Krieg at least got some audio logs. I don't know if Gage did.
I think there is a nod to her somewhere in the game. I can't remember.
I mean, Mose is basically Gage 2.0. Spoke a lot of words. I don't
know if I spoke the truth. Alright, I think we can skip now.
my enormous intellect, I have sussed out the purpose of the artifact you discovered inside the vault. It is an advanced guardian mind core. I've created a neural adapter that will link it up with the ship's fast travel system. Please do so now.
The Impaler, Dracula, and
the Guardians used that mind core to improve their own combat AI by training in simulations of alternate, more chaotic universes. At least I believe they were simulations. It's unclear, but don't be too concerned. Any paradoxes or reality leaks should either
any paradoxes or reality leaks should either resolve themselves or be obliterated before we can feel too much pain. Tannis, your sense of morality is astonishing. But we're gonna place the Iridian artifact. Oh, hey, there's two others.
That's fun, doesn't it? I call it mayhem mode. I've integrated it into our onboard fast travel map, so you can use it whenever you feel the call of mayhem. Enjoy.
That's actually a delightful feature. Thanks, Felix.
So show some respect. Ain't enough heroes in this galaxy.
That's because we killed all the rest.
I know only the eternal
Ding!
Hunt.
Bye, Felicia. Through Vault Hunter playthrough, chance you re-experience campaign with tougher enemies and better loot. You can now activate Mayhem Mode. Create effects to you and your enemies earn increased XP, cash, and rare loot exclusive to Mayhem Mode. Cool. Alright. Oh, nice. The green tree skill is fade away and I can turn invisible. And I can do 3 shots. And all of those shots are automatically crits. So, okay. Let's see. Guardian rank unlocked. Okay. I have 1 guardian token.
Welcome to the club.
Team token. Interesting. Charge delay.
Is he staying the night?
No.
Did your brother stop by?
All right. Okay.
Accuracy. Unlock the weapon screen. Yes.
Alright.
10 tokens. Okay. Interesting. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. I like this extra stuff. Okay. So how do we get more guardian tokens?
You shoot stuff and get XP.
Oh yeah, that's right. So the guardian tokens is basically, hey, you leveled up again, but there's no more levels, so you get this instead?
Even when you're leveling up your other characters, the XP also applies to the guardian rank as well.
Ooh, cool. Alright. So, I'm gonna clear out my lost loot box. Wow, that was a lot. Alright. And then... I've got some homework to do this week, which would be to find out where my flamethrower drops and farm it. And yeah, I don't feel like going through that right now. I think it's a random world drop. Well, I think that's the only flamethrower I've actually found in this entire playthrough, Fisher. So, we'll see. A demon civilian. Why would anyone pay attention to me? So do you guys want to end here? Do you want to? That is a... Hello. I'm gonna talk to this dino.
I kinda
wanna
clean my room today.
Yeah.
So I would appreciate ending here.
Yeah, we can. Dinosaur, let me talk to you.
Well done, Maurice.
Oh, that's Maurice! Now you will complete a mission for him and reap a mouth-watering reward.
Usually your kind would be eating the human.
Why are you different?
Why are you different?
Where Maurice is from, Saurians reign supreme and humanity has died away.
That's cute.
Your tennis researcher has offered to host Maurice as part of what she calls a cultural exchange program. Maurice is here in peace to study the strange traditions and festivities of the warm bloods.
This makes a huge amount of sense to me. You mentioned the mission.
This makes a huge amount of sense to me.
Yes, Maurice has a most salivating mission for you.
The festival he's a starter of Bloody Harvest
has begun. Humans delight in fictional festive rites, but Maurice has heard tell of true spectral hauntings across the galaxy. This must be studied. You will find for Maurice a ghost.
This okay. is all very normal.
This is all
I
very
begin?
Normal.
Haunted enemies have appeared across the galaxy. You will search them out, kill them, and then defeat the ghost within.
Cool. Alright, well, we'll end this here. I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did like what you saw, make sure you hit that follow button, that like button. Depends on which platform you're watching this on. I want to thank Lens and Norkix and, in retrospect, Kenpo for playing through this with me. It's been really fun.
And it's a fun game.
Right? Oh my god, I love it so much.
Go play it!
Yeah, definitely. If you haven't thrown money at this already, go do
so.
Please
support the official release.
Please support the official release! But yeah, I am assuming we will be continuing on DLC together. I'll probably end up doing a private playthrough on my own. I don't know if I will. I'll probably just end up leveling up and grinding and stuff like that. Now that I know I won't be doing
any, I think we should do some
like...
side quest cleanup next week.
Yeah, definitely. I cannot do next week because I'm going to be up in the Dells for a convention.
Oh, okay.
So, unfortunately, no game next week, but I think the weekend after I should be fine. Depends on when my dad and I get a Christmas tree, so. Alright. I hope you all have a wonderful, wonderful time zone. Until next time, my lovelies.
Warm-blood Tannis, the brother of the claw.
Wow.
Warm-blood
Oh, I am the gay.